and tempt it 3.14 because 3.2 doesn't want to seem to work at 1.45 vCore. See if we can get this to run E2180 3.14 gigahertz, 1.45. On the CPU. Come on. You know you want to do it. Almost out of film, so you better boot up quick. 3.14 gigahertz, you should boot pretty quick. Unless you're not stable. And you get a blue screen in here right as soon as this pops out. Oh, here's the moment of truth. Wow, would you look at that? Up. Nope.